Welcome back, guys, to another video. Today we'll be doing the SJ3 Goku Showdown. We're gonna be playing with all the SJ3 Gokus that are in the game right now. Is this team meta viable? Absolutely not, man. This team is a team that you play for fun, okay, in PvP. It cannot compete. Absolutely not, guys. Don't try. If you want to climb in PvP, don't try this team. It's just a fun team we're gonna use for this video today. Of course, in the bench I have the GT Goku, the Super Saiyan one, the Kaioken Goku, and the GT Goku that's base form. All of them are 5 stars, so we'll be boosting these guys to the max. This team is heavily, and I mean heavily, strike based. I try to enhance their strike by quite a bit, but they're also so fragile, I had to put some defenses in there, you know. So I went with that bench. Yeah, that green Goku doesn't need any buffers, because after 40 counts, he just becomes such a beast. His damage won't be much different anyways. It's better to boost the overall team instead of focusing on one unit. Sidestep? Yeah. Okay, so I'll pop my main here because I need that draw speed. And I can get my Rising Rares first right now. I won't pop just yet though. He might bring Gogeta in and mess me up. Oh man, he learned now. He learned now, man. I'm not gonna let you do that though. Not yet, at least. Yeah. The panic swipe right there. He can only bring Vegeta in right now. Yep. Oh, that's not even enough to kill. That Vegeta is so tanky, man. These new equips that are exclusive for him, like insane. Perfect fence. Yeah, we'll go for it. He has to get out of here. He's the one that is full HP right now. Yeah, he's gone. Triple Kamehame. Yeah. He jumped. Let's go for this. Oh, that punch in the face, man. He's gone. Goodbye, little Godings. It's over, bro. GG's. Okay, we'll do 3 matches. Then zap for the next one. So, my guess is he could bring in Whis with Vegeta and Goku, the blue Goku. I'm actually surprised people still playing Gatki, man. Like, that team is underrated, heavily underrated, man. My Gatki is at, what, 6 stars now? After that last banner we got yesterday. Downloading, what? I thought I downloaded all. We got a little update today in the morning, I don't know. What was that? Okay, this guy likes to throw tap blasts at me. Tap shots, whatever you wanna call it. Okay. Oh, that's... If you're new here, make sure to subscribe on the channel. We here discuss only high level PvP stuff. And we are doing fun little things like the one we're doing now on PvP. Plus, you'll be helping me reach my subscriber goal, which is 10,000 by the end of the year. So, every sub count, guys. Every sub, every like counts. There we go. Oh my god, I did no damage on that one. His damage is dex and just too strong at this point. Oh no, let's see, he gets baited. Oh, he got baited. Nice, he knows, he knows. Now he's not gonna fall for the same trick again, I guess. No, my cards! Oh, that's actually better. Yeah, yeah, I like that hand better. My rising grass is ready. Okay. Yeah, we'll go for it. 100% now. I'll make sure to rise grass this guy because he's troublesome. That's forward, there we go. He cannot kick cancel out of that since I was too close. Okay. Nice. I want him dead. That's synchronized. Ha, like. What the heck? Yeah, whatever. They have the same voice lines, that's why it sounds like that. Yeah. He now won't do the same thing again, where he throws a tap shot and then throws a card at me. Nice. I like that. He's learning from his mistakes, at least. Okay, yeah, it's because it's difficult to break out of your habits, man. Like, that's going against your nature, man. It would be so difficult for some players to just change their playstyle mid-game if they haven't had experience doing it in the past. Let's go for it. Oh man, I didn't get a legendary finish in this video. But they won't let me, man. They won't let me. No one is gonna wants to get the left. Pop this. I don't hear a step, so. Ah, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, I lose this Goku. He's useless at this point. All the buffs that he gets are gone. He's only good for what? For the timer counts in the beginning. So that's not a big loss. Oh, there we go. I predicted that. Well, that's disappointing. I should have killed that guy. He's an extreme unit. Oh my god, I was about to set that. Guess I was too close on that one. Yeah, this is bro. This is my guy. Okay, I will do one more. Let's try to get the LF, man. Let's see. Okay. His team is nice, but his equips, not so much. I mean, I don't even have regeneration equips. Like, who has regeneration equips, man? They've been out of the meta for so long. Probably, what, is it like 6 months now? They've been out of the meta. Maybe more. I don't know, man. Okay. I have to also farm my regeneration equips. I have like 10 equips total for regen. Okay, pick your team, my guy, though. Let's do this. Thank you. So a lot of people ask me, is Goku Z tier? Is Kid Buu Z tier? And I have to say, after playing them both for a day or so, they're not Z tier, guys. They're not Z tier. I mean, you could argue that Kid Buu might be Z tier when he gets more support for his team, but that Goku man relies too much on his enemies and what they do. Like, if they swap in and out, if they let him live after 40 timer counts. Yeah, he has too many conditions that don't let the unit shine, man. Maybe the devs like rushed this legendary finish a little bit. I don't know. Oh, nice. I didn't have a strike card in time. I would have tapped on it. Okay, let's hop into the other Goku. That's what I was expecting. That's a lot of damage, bro. This Goku right now hits so heavily. This kid is struggling. Oh my god, bro. Yeah. Oh my god, that was a good chunk of his bar. Let's go for it. Yeah, I'll try to get the legendary finish in this match. What's new? What's new, guys? Tap him down. Yeah. Mine goes first. Look at that, man. Take away his cards. Yeah, he won't let me get it. I can sense it. Yeah, delay my step right there. Let my kid charge a little bit. And go for the legendary finish, let's see. Check it.